Hey guys, welcome to the E minor scale, lesson one. So we learned the A minor pentatonic scale, and there was a really good point to doing that because as you can see, these notes in blue here are the notes that were in the A minor pentatonic scale, A, C, D, E, and G. And those notes are also in the E minor scale. So basically, we know a good chunk of the E minor scale now. And all we're doing is adding two notes. We're adding the F sharp and the B. You know, these two notes right here. And that's it. So the chord progression that we're going to be using in this one is just an E minor. Again, it's going to be slow, drums and bass and all that. Yeah, take your time with it. And I'll see you guys in the next one.